Well, welcome back, everyone. Unseasonably warm weather for tomorrow once again, and it will be humid, but there is a possibility of afternoon showers and thunderstorms for both Saturday and into Sunday. A cold front will be coming through Sunday, and so that could bring us a little bit of a relief, but temperatures will still stay above normal for early next week, and then it's going to turn hot again by the end of the week, but we do have more rain chances in your 7-day forecast. We'll talk about that in just a little bit, but we just ended the month of May, and temperatures overall were a little bit above normal. Our average highs are around 86 degrees. Our average lows are around 62. And we were well above that. 90 was our average high for this last month and 64 degrees for our overnight lows. But so a little bit above normal, and we're about to head into one of the warmest month of the year. And we are starting off above normal at this time. 93 degrees was our afternoon high in Hattiesburg, 92 in Laurel, 94 in Meridian. So a very warm start to your June, the month of June, and it is humid out there. 73 degrees for our dew point. So that puts us in that steamy category, and it's going to stay this way at least for through the weekend. And of course, with that humidity, it makes everything feel a lot warmer. So if you were standing in the sun, our 93 forecast for tomorrow will feel like 104 degrees, and that's going to be the same situation as we head into your Sunday. But then a cold front comes through, temperatures will drop down a little bit, but notice our real field temperatures will feel a lot cooler, or I should say a lot less than it is on Saturday and Sunday. So down into the 90s, close to what our average temperatures or our high temperatures for that day will be. So it'll be a little bit better, a little bit of a relief, but still it's going to be warm out there and it's going to be humid as well. So we do have a few showers and thunderstorms across the southeast, but nothing over our region, maybe just a few showers earlier, but those are starting to die down as we start to lose the heating of the day. But again, for tomorrow, even though it will be hot and humid and sunny through much of the day, in the afternoon we could have a few showers and thunderstorms that pop up, and that will also be the situation as we head toward the end of the weekend as well. So we do have more warmth, more humidity, but there will be chances of rain that will keep us a little bit on the cool side. So when it does fall, temperatures around 74 degrees overnight, partly cloudy skies, 72 in Sanford and Columbia, around 73 degrees tomorrow. Look for highs around 93 degrees in Hattiesburg and also in Columbia. Purvis around 92 degrees, 92 in Sanford and 91 degrees in Ellisville. Partly sunny skies. Again, there could be an afternoon thunderstorm or a shower or two. And then as we head into the next 7 days, it's going to be warm again on Sunday, but then that cold front will come through and it will put a halt to our warming trends. So temperatures will be a tad cooler. We're looking at highs around 92 degrees on your Monday. Plenty of sunshine. The air will be just a little bit drier, so it won't feel as warm out there, but still enough humidity to make it feel uncomfortable. On Tuesday, 91 degrees, 91 also on Wednesday. As we head toward the end of the week, those temperatures will start to warm up again, and the humidity will also return. In addition to that, we do have chances of thunderstorms in the afternoon almost every day next week. So temperatures, as we start off the month of June, will be unseasonably warm. Average high temperatures right now are in the upper 80s, and we're going to be above that. And you know, we were a little bit behind in our rainfall count for last month, and I think that's kind of what contributed to those warmer temperatures.
Is it because it rains every day, so you expect a certain percentage or something like that? Is that
for rain?
Yeah,
well, just because it's hot and humid, you know, the heat kind of causes the instability, and the humidity just kind of makes the air more buoyant, so the air wants to rise, and there you go, a few thunderstorms in the afternoon.
Well, thanks a lot. All right. Appreciate it.